had days out here where there's been, you know, 20 to 25 big leaguers, pitchers, catchers, position players.
You know, it's been real cool to come out to Rice University and just get an opportunity to train with some elite level athletes.
Got some big time name, and then we have the big time minor leaguers as well who are about to make a splash in the league.
As a lockout's going on, I know the guys are itching to get back on the field, and the big thing that they're just focused on is staying ready so they don't have to get ready.
Yeah, I heard Poppy outside, and he got the double R, drop it outside. Check the weather and it's getting real, I'll be outside. I'ma drop the d- and have these d- dropping like some mother type of d- that can't look me in the eyes. I despise when I see you, better put that pride to the side. Many times, plenty time.
Training is rigorous, again, just to get the ready for when the time comes.
Guys, keep bleakies.
They're here to get their work in, and that's about it.
My finger itchy, the Glock like to leave hickeys. Your shooter's iffy, a street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and we don't spell sissy. I with her.
I'm trying to stick close to spring training type atmosphere.
For sure.
They're just truly professionals at what they do, and they're ready to get back.
Know the dogs had to hit them where we knew it hurt.
Rice University, spring training. Boys on lockout, but we gotta get it in.
That's all I'm on. Yo, gang. That's all I'm on.